she wasn't joking about raising hell.
back for more.
I know what you did. Ada! You disobeyed me. You took Wesker's son away! Use that bastard's blood to make the virus stronger!
That's what you get for trusting Ada Wong.
My pleasure.
This is what you get for playing with the sea virus.
Tragic.
Can't stay out of trouble, can you, Leon? And always one step behind. You and Carla have left a lot of misery in your wake, Simmons. I'm gonna make sure it all ends here. Maybe I can at least buy these people some time. We've all seen enough senseless death for one day. I'd like to do more. I really would. And carrying everyone out isn't an option. Excuse me, I'm trying to land here. Time to clean up the last of Simmons' mess. Okay, last item on the list. Eliminate all traces of the theft of my identity.
Go make an impression.
Thank you. Leon. Ever the survivor. Oh well. No rest for the weary. Perfect.
Ada!
Back for more? Then we are looking for punishment.
Ada! Welcome back.
Your little doll, Simmons. In fact, the only thing I have in common with her is hatred for you. Appreciate the gesture, but I'm a good girl. I can do it.
My masterpiece, my beautiful creation. What a chance. Come to me, Ada. What did you forget about my love for you? Look at me again. Yes, yes. Look at me.
Well done.
Why must you talk to me?
Ada, can you hear me? let it end like this.
Go make an impression.
Not if I can help it.
Well
done. Come on, wake up. If you're really Ada, I know you can pull through this. We both can.
I was just resting my eyes.
Shouldn't sleep on the job.
I owe you one!
In case you haven't noticed, Simmons doesn't have directions.
Is there some backstory I should know here?
Nothing worthwhile. What you want, Simmons.
No! No!
Let's call this closure. You really should have moved on, Simmons. Confused by all this, aren't you, Leon? It's kind of fun to watch.
Ada!
Oh, you're still in one piece. Give him hell. So, this is where Carla did her experiments, huh?
Another failure. Bring me another subject. Why do you think we had this lab built here in the first place? Just go outside. There's thousands of subjects to choose from. Tell Simmons that we're busy. I'm on the verge of solving this. Are you refusing my orders? You're the one who chose me as a test subject, aren't you?
No, it was Simmons. He forced me to. Please, don't do this!
Believe it or not, I said the exact same thing. Finally done it. This will be my greatest work yet.
We're beyond sympathy at this point. We're beyond humanity. Job, huh? Sure, my schedule just cleared.